Meet Dustin Tootsie Hoffman, 6:30 Wednesday.
Good evening, I'm Susan Hutchinson with an Eyewitness News update. The voters who didn't go to the polls are deciding many of tonight's school levy elections. So far, Fife is the only one that has passed. A protest pays off for some local veterans. And in part two of our Washington at War series, how a camouflaged Seattle fooled the enemy in World War II. And in the Mideast, troop withdrawal from Lebanon could be slowed by the report released on the Beirut massacre.